Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you two more verbs, as I promised. Okay, the first verb is to eat. The verb to eat in Farsi is خوردن. خوردن. If you remember, the past tense verbs in Farsi would be directly derived from the infinitive. So if you want to say I ate, you would simply say خوردم. Very good. Now, imagine you want to say, do you eat? So, if you want to form a present tense verb with the verb to eat, you will have to use the present stem. The present stem of the verb to eat is hor. Now, many of my students always ask me, how can we know what is the present stem of any verb? Well, the thing is, with Farsi verbs, the past tense stems are easy because they're directly related to the infinitive, but the present stems, well, there you will have to memorize a little bit. Okay, so the past stem of the verb خوردن simply is خورد. As we know, in all infinitives, we have the ending an, and by dropping that ending an, we will directly get to the past stem. However, the present stem of this verb is hor, which is something you will have to memorize. All right, now again, you want to say, do you eat? It will be mi khori. Remember, all present tense verbs in Farsi, with the exception of the verbs to be and to have, will start with mi. And then, of course, the stem hor, and the ending referring to you singular informal would be e. So all together, mi khori. Excellent. Okay, let's think of a sentence. How would you say this sentence? Will you eat lunch? Will you eat lunch? Lunch would be nahar. Nahar. Will you eat lunch? Nahar mikhori. Excellent. Now, the second verb I wanted to teach you is the verb to drink. All right, here I have good news. In conversational Farsi, the verb to drink is in fact the same as the verb to eat. So when you say, I drink, it's as if you're saying, I eat, right? So imagine you want to say, she drinks water. She drinks water. It's basically the same as she eats water. I know it sounds funny. Okay, so again, we will use the verb خوردن. She drinks. Mi khore. This time, e, because it refers to he, she. Singular third person. Okay. She drinks water would be ab mi khore. Excellent. So remember, the best way to work with Farsi verbs is to practice them in actual sentences. Make your sentences, leave the sentences in the comments below, and come back for more lessons, more verbs, more grammar, more vocabulary, more of everything in Farsi. See you in the next lesson. Khudafiz!